यूनिक्स फाइल सिस्टम। यूनिक्स फाइल सिस्टम इज नथिंग बट अ मेथोडोलॉजी फॉर लॉजिकली ऑर्गेनाइजिंग एंड स्टोरिंग लार्ज क्वांटिटीज ऑफ डेटा। यूनिक्स फाइल सिस्टम डिफाइंस द वे हाउ यू कैन स्टोर द डेटा एंड हाउ यू कैन रिट्रीव द डेटा लेटर। फाइल सिस्टम हैज टू इंपॉर्टेंट कॉम्पोनेंट्स, वन इज डायरेक्टरीज, अदर इज फाइल्स। Unix file system can be similar to a cupboard. Cupboard has small sections that you can call it as partitions in your hard disk in computer terms. Within sections you have small compartments. So similarly, within the hard disk partitions you have directories. So directories is nothing but small part of the hard disk. Within the small partition, small parts called as directories, there are files. These files actually store the content, data content. This is actually a data which you want to store in your Unix file system. This is a simple example in which I will explain you the file system. Every Unix file system starts with a forward slash. This forward slash has lot of childs, lot of children called as dev, bin, etc, home, lib, mnt, proc, sbin, tmp, usr. So these are nothing but files or directories. If some particular element has sub children or sub child, it means definitely that particular element is a directory, because file cannot have further directories or files. So this way home is a directory which has two children. One is stud1, another one is a stud2. Stud1 is definitely a directory since it has sub nodes, right? Stud2 may be a directory or may be a file, that we cannot say looking at this structure. So this way this forward slash, which is the start of the file system, is nothing but called as a root. So this is the entry point of any Unix system. Then comes these files and directories. To access some particular file, you can start from this entry point called as a root, and you have to traverse the whole tree to read some particular file. So to access a file one, this file, you will have to traverse from this root to home, from home to stud1, from stud1 to file. So this can be represented as this: slash home slash stud1 slash home slash stud1 slash file1 slash file1. So this is a path using which you can access this particular file. So this way, using Unix file system, you can read, write, and do operations on various files.